Hey kids, good morning. How are you? I hope you all are fine. First, let's begin with prayer. Join your hands, close your eyes. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Nah Prachodayat. Now, relax.
Kids, open your numeracy skill sheet book. Numeracy skill sheet book. Page number 50. Page number 50. Today we are going to learn about the concept left or right. Left or right. Kids, this is our left hand. And this is our right hand. This is our left hand. And this is our right hand. Kids, the hand with which you eat is right hand. Here you can see the boy is writing with left hand. The boy is writing with the left hand. And in this picture, the girl is writing with right hand. The girl is writing with right hand. Now, page number 51. Here, you have to trace the hand with which you eat in the space given below and color it. Kids, here is right hand and here is left. So, kids, we eat with our right hand. So, you have to trace your right hand in the given space. Keep your hand like this and then you have to trace your hand properly and neatly like this. And then you have to color it also. Do it little slowly so that you get a proper outline of your right hand. Now you have to color it in this hand. First do proper outline and then fill the color inside it. Kids, in this way you have to fill this hand which we have traced it. So this is your right hand with which you eat. Kids, complete this practice time at your home with your parents. Thank you. Kids, now turn your page. Here is another practice time. Look at the picture and write L for left and R for right of the teacher. Here teacher is given and here children are given. So we have to write L for left and R for right. So here, where is Vihan? Vihan. Where is Vihan? He is on left side of teacher. So we will write L. Vihan is standing at left, that is L side of teacher. Now next is Tanisha. Now on which side is Tanisha? Tanisha is on right side of teacher.